Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while. I stopped filming for a while. I don't know why, I just got a habit of it. But I'm back and I have some exciting news. We are moving to Tennessee. We leave tonight. My hair is currently soaking wet from getting out of the shower. I'll have to pack the car today, do all that fun stuff for bringing both dogs with us. So we are moving today. And it's gonna be exciting. I currently got my Starbucks. Gotta get through the day somehow. It's finally the Christmas season, so I got the Christmas cups. And then I got the peppermint mocha. So I'm gonna sit here and eat my breakfast really quick. Just kind of relax and then go home and finish packing and clean, because our apartment has to be cleaned now. But we're not leaving until 12 a.m. tonight. Really late, but Aiden has to sign out for the military and it technically has to be Saturday before he can sign out, so he has to do that tonight. And then we're just gonna drive through the night and then hopefully stop in Jackson Hole, Wyoming tomorrow morning. I've never been and I really want to go, so I was like, might as well. So that is what the game plan is today. Welcome back. I will hopefully be vlogging more frequently now since we have so many fun things coming. So stay tuned for all of that, and then I'll see y'all later.
Can you say hi? So we're getting ready to pack up.
We just packed everything into our cars. The apartment is completely empty. We just have our bullet mattress still, which we're gonna do because we're not leaving until tonight. So we're just leaving it up, and that way we can have somewhere to sit and watch TV while we wait before we leave. But other than that, everything's packed. We're now about to go get the U-Haul trailer for my car. And then I will show you all the finished product of everything together when we get back. We're also gonna go grab these guys some treats so that you have fun in a car. Right, Vinny? Do you want some treats too? Yeah. Hello from Jackson Hole, Wyoming. It's currently 1 degree outside. We got here last night and we ate dinner, and now we're going to get coffee. I'm going to currently check out the hotel so that we can hit the road. But look at that mountain. It's so pretty. And all the snow. There's snow everywhere. It's fucking cold, but it's beautiful here. I want to come back and like stay a week, so we'll see what happens. Okay, I'm going to check out. It's fucking cold. Hey, Finley, come on. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Go to your snow. Come on, let's go. Finley, come here. Come here, Finn. Come here.
Hi. Look at all the snow. Look at all the snow.
Finley, you like the snow? You're eating it. It's all over your face. It's all over your face! Silly girl! It's all over your face! Let me see, Finn.
Finn, you ready to get in the truck?
Are you ready to get in the truck?
Duke, you ready to go?
Are you ready for your second day of driving? Duke, look! Are you ready for your second day? Finn, how you feeling?
Finn, how you feel? They're waiting on their dad because he's pumping gas. They always freak out when he gets out of the car and they can't get out with him. But we just sprinted in the parking lot and now we're gonna get some coffee.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get home.
Pulled over on the side of the road so Ding-a-ling 1 and 2 could play. Come on, let's go! there. What's your snail?
What is it, buddy? Come here. Come here. It's gorgeous. I can live here.
Are you having fun?
Well, I officially look like shit. We're at the dog park. Fun fact, if you're ever traveling cross country, always stop at a Love's because they have dog parks. And you can stop and let them run around for a minute. Like they are now. But it's freezing, and we just pumped gas, and we're gonna get back on the road. Hello. So it's actually been a day and a half since we've been here in Georgia, but we made it. We made it home. We're currently staying at my dad's house because he's never home and he lives on a lot of land. So our dogs are able to run free like they are right now because they're so excited. They've been cooped up in an apartment for way too long. My car is here. It made it too. But we have just been hanging out with everyone. Look at that handsome boy. Hanging out with everyone, seeing everyone, getting unpacked, settled in. We're here for 2.5 weeks until we can move into our apartment in Chattanooga. So we will be here enjoying the nice weather because it's actually 50 degrees in Georgia right now, which is actually kind of chilly. But we are just here enjoying life at the moment. It's my dad's house. He's not here, so it's just me and Aiden in the house, which is perfectly fine. We still have our own space. The dogs have their own space. Look at that beautiful view. This is also why we're staying at my dad's, because we get to look at this every day and all this land so the pups can, that's our barn. Me and my sister actually used to live in there. But I just could sit out here and drink coffee every single day. So that's what I've been doing. But yeah, I just want to update y'all. We made it. I never had got a chance to close out this video, but I'm going to close it out here. Thank you guys so much for watching and stay tuned because I'm going to have a lot more videos soon. We're going to move to Chattanooga, so I'll vlog all that too. Just everyone's able to see it. And yeah, hope everyone has a great day. Thanks for watching. Bye.